represents our aspirations and expectations for the next generation and for the future. I'm here because I've read the report, and the report is very friendly, especially to the youth, who you know are about 70% of the population, and to us women.
Mheshimiwa, there are those who say those issues of the youth could have just been passed in Parliament via a bill.
Well, you see, when they are now enshrined in the Constitution, it gives them superior authority and mandate. Because whatever is enshrined in the Constitution supersedes every other law. So for me, that they thought it right to include matters affecting the youth in this report, which is now going to be enshrined in the Constitution, is a good thing. And like now for us women, for the longest time we have been fighting for the one-third gender representation. Now we are moving from one-third towards gender parity of 50-50, like in the Senate. So I think it's a very good report. We are here. After today, we are rolling out the signatures. And I believe in a record time, we are going to supersede the expected.
How will this be successful, minding that Punguza Mizigo failed, you are part of Okoa Kenya, which also failed? How will BBI survive and cross over the waves which already is facing right now?
You see, Punguza Mizigo and the BBI and Okoa Kenya, which I was part of, you are right, failed maybe partly because it was not all-inclusive. Right now, the opposition, all these aspirations that I fought for, that I was washed with tear gas and everything, plus the government, are speaking in one voice. So it's like this bridge has brought Kenyans together. For the first time, we have found common interest, the opposition, which I belonged to before, and the government. And now we are creating, it's the dawning of a new era in Kenya, actually. Because why fight when all the things you have been fighting for are being included? You can then come together and talk to each other, not at each other. That is why I'm here. Thank you very much.
Shukran sana. That has been Elizabeth Ongoro, former Mathare MP, who has given us an insight about the happenings which are happening here today. Shukran sana. Karibu. Maybe